Hi, I'm Kristi Nichols, the Alamo Archaeologist. We're standing on the north side of Alamo Plaza today, looking at some of the new bollards that have been installed. These are being put in around the perimeter of Alamo Plaza to help protect the historic structures and the pedestrians that come and visit every day.